It was recently rumored how Ranbir Kapoor and Alia Bhatt are planning on moving in together and also house hunting for their love nest. While there are speculations of them tying the knot, but it is reported that they won't be married this year but are planning on taking a step further in their relationship. Ranbir, who currently lives with his parents, Rishi Kapoor and Neetu Kapoor's house in Bandra, but it is reported that his mother Neetu Kapoor suggested that Ranbir should move out of their house and he and Alia should move in together, which now led to them house hunting. Alia also recently bought a swanky new property and rumors had it that she and Ranbir will be stay there together, but it turns out that it is a new office for her newly launched production house, Internal Sunshine Productions. Alia also seems to be full of praise of her beau, and in a recent interview she said, "He's a supremely simple person. He's such a nice human being that I wish I was as good as him, as an actor, as a person, as everything. He's way better a person than I am." Alia on the work front was seen in Abhishek Verma's big budget period drama Kalank, which tanked at the box office, but she was praised for her role.